The Professional Development Series at the School of Engineering is a comprehensive program designed to supplement the academic growth of our students through a sequence of professional development events and workshops. One of these events is the Sophomore Career Panel. It allows students to network and meet with companies in the area, which will help them find employment after graduation.
It allows you to be more interactive than just sitting in a classroom and learning.
By just going and attending and participating in the project, I was able to attain an amazing internship that I got a lot of experience out of.
Becoming involved with professional societies, going to conferences, networking, any networking events that you guys can find, go, say hi. People will recognize that and they'll find you.
I definitely am a lot more confident in myself after having this internship because I've seen that my skills are valuable and that has been validated through things I've done at work.
I love to see young people. Throughout my years of working in the industry, I saw that lacking.
If you're motivated, if you want the opportunities are there, 100%.
The theory that I learned in classes and the actual experience that came through internships and events like this really prepared me for what's out there.
Make your own opportunity.
Show confidence. Show that you want that position.
Don't be afraid to take on any project. No matter the importance.
Absolutely amazing event. I got to hear some great experiences.
It's really good to gain insight from the industry itself. The people who are speaking to us today will be reading our resumes.
Oh, I think all the sophomores should attend. I think it's a great networking event and a great event just to get insight onto the kind of jobs that you'll be applying to.
It's more about presenting yourself for what you can do for that company other than what you have done and what you did in the past.
Do it. You can be the guy that built the Hyperloop in your backyard, and there's nothing stopping you. Go out and live it.